We are back on Friday Night SmackDown. It is Kane versus Kenny Dykstra. Matchup underway, and Kane made an impressionable entrance moments ago.
And MVP made a pretty hasty, I'm not sure, impressive exit.
Can you blame him?
No, I can't.
In a one-on-one match last week, MVP intentionally getting himself disqualified with a low blow, wanted nothing to do with Kane. And the Big Red Machine, a former WWE champion, manhandling Kenny Dykstra in the early going. Dykstra calls himself a future Hall of Famer, John. Oh, big back body drop. No denying the potential that Kenny Dykstra has, but he is in there against the legendary Big Red Machine.
Kenny Dykstra is in there against a true future Hall of Famer. Kenny Dykstra may be there one day, but not yet. Shows tons of brilliance, though. This young man, Kenny Dykstra, is going to be a major player in the WWE.
Kane, oh, and there's a big elbow by Kenny Dykstra. Oh, runs into the boot of the Big Red Machine. Wonder what Kenny Dykstra's main squeeze. Look at Victoria placing Kenny's foot on the rope. Victoria, Kenny's girlfriend, just for lack of a better term, and distraction.
A little like Maynard G. Krebs and Lily Munster.
It's from the 50s. And look at Dykstra just driving those shoulders into the gut of Kane. They should be hanging out with Deuce and Domino, or you should be. Oh!
Your Mets didn't win then either.
We even stopped at the Mets. Oh! They weren't even around in the 50s. And Kane with a right. Kenny Dykstra, though, really taking it to the Big Red Machine after that distraction by Victoria.
This is what I like to see by Kenny Dykstra, that ability to turn it up a notch.
Oh, and Dykstra trying to knock the big man down, trying to take Kane down to his side, much like Rey Mysterio is going to have to do later on tonight against the 7'3", 420-pound Great Khali.
Michael, Rey Mysterio is giving up 250 pounds. Over a foot in height.
And he walks into the ring against Khali tonight. Oh! Kane with a big uppercut.
This is on-the-job training and SmackDown.
Kane almost knocked Dykstra's head into the front row.
I've been in the ring with Kane many times. People can describe him to you. You can watch tapes of Kane, but you never know what it's like until you're in there. You don't realize how dangerous this big man is.
Kane just left his feet, delivered a drop kick to the jaw. The cover kick out at 2.5.
Kane is scary. He is so athletic at that size.
But Dykstra going right back.
Staying with his game plan.
Oh, and there's a drop kick to the jaw of Kane. Teeters the big man a bit.
Dykstra making a great showing here against Kane.
Kenny Dykstra considers himself the future of SmackDown. May very well be. And Kane, the powerhouse. But Dykstra slips behind, right back to the knee of Kane. Drop kick knocks the big man down. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. Looking for a big upset, but a kick out at 2.
What a systematic way Kenny Dykstra chopped down the big man. That was impressive.
And that's the way you need to do it against a guy the size of Kane, right?
That's the way you have to do it. It's like taking a hacksaw, cutting down a sequoia, but it's what has to be done. Problem is, this sequoia hits back.
And you just saw the power of Kane launching Kenny Dykstra nearly halfway across the ring.
Kane is scary. He is so good.
Well, Kane's like that freight train. Once it gets rolling on the tracks, there's very little that's going to slow it down.
What a year Kane has been having.
Oh, side slam.
Virtually unbeatable all year. Better than he's ever been in his entire career.
And Kane, who has it all, that combination of power and speed and strength and ability to do this.
Boyer Buzz, come down.
Clothesline from the top rope. That's 300 plus pounds crashing into the sternum of Kenny.
Got the glide path of a sofa, but it's effective.
And Kenny Dykes in trouble. Kane! Major League choke slam!
Call your mama!
The cover! Kane victorious!
The winner of the match, Kane!
Now that's a
with an exclamation point.
Kenny Dykstra, very game tonight against the Big Red Machine, but Kane shows why he's so dominant.
I don't know what Kane wants here on SmackDown, but I have a feeling whatever it is, he's going to get it.
The Big Red Machine, Kane, dominated tonight, much like his brother The Undertaker did last week on his return to Friday Night SmackDown.